Late 2002, our first child arrived, and our world changed. It was no longer possible to travel across Europe for my then employer, spending 4 nights away from home every week. Well, not if I wanted to be part of my children's story and keep my marriage alive. I was at a crossroads in my life and had to make a very important choice. For me, it wasn't a difficult choice, and I took all of 1 second to decide. By early 2003, I quit my job and started a micro business in our local town. This blog is our roller coaster story of starting and growing a micro business with no real knowledge of how to run a business or manage people. Hell, we didn't even know what a strategic plan was. We'll document the challenges we faced, including the near fatal moments, how we've had to change as markets and buying habits have changed, and the challenges of building a winning team. Along the way, I've self-educated and read hundreds of business books written by all kinds of subject matter experts, which we'll share with you as we go on this journey. Our journey is far from over though, and as well as sharing with you all our historical learnings, we'll share with you the new chapters in our story too, as they unfold. Buckle in for the ride.